Hey friends, look at this. Someone has hacked my email account. Oh no, it's a colossal loss to me. It contained lots of personal, official and confidential data. Internet has become an integral part of our daily life. India is the third largest internet consuming population in the world. Social media has become a vital cog of internet. In 2014, 6 crores Indians visited Facebook and 6.5 crores Indians watched online videos. Hacking trend has turned tremendously criminal. Because of e-commerce, there is a 91% increase in hacking attacks in 2014. Cyber threats like hacking and phishing have evolved in sophistication to entrap users in revealing their private details, only to be used against them. Some of the facts about their evolution are: botnets have grown, controlling the internet traffic channels to sending automated spam bombs, to powerful distributed denial of services attacks that can even bring down a formidable website. Writing a malware attack has evolved from being expensive and complex to being inexpensive and do-it-yourself variety. Now, nations employ complex cyber espionage technologies. The goal of cybersecurity is to protect data both in transit and at rest. Some of the security measures are awareness training, update the software, online security protections like antivirus and multi-layer security protections for banks and financial institutions. Lastly, not leastly, in spite of all these measures, we are not completely protected from cyber threats. Cyber criminals are anti-social and anti-nationals. Cyber threats have the potential for enormous ramifications. Thank you.